Good morning, Kaufman. Today is Friday, October 27th. I'm Kylie.
And I'm Luke, and you're watching Kaufman Live.
So, Kaufman seems to have a predicament, because as I was driving to school, I couldn't see the rock.
Yeah, neither could I. Yeah. I think somebody stole it.
Someone needs to find the rock. Yep.
Justice and many other local businesses are... Oh my God, CJ, check out the job book and guidance for information about many local job opportunities. Spectrum will be having a meeting Monday in room B267. All are welcome.
Kaufman's fall musical, Little Shop of Horrors, opens this weekend. Be sure to come see it today, tomorrow, November 2nd and 4th at 7 o'clock in the PAC. Tickets are $5 for students and $10 for adults. Chinese Club will be having a meeting today in room A112, the cooking classroom. We will be making delicious moon cakes to celebrate the Moon Festival. Please bring $5 dues. See you there.
The ASVAB test interpretation will be held at 7:55 a.m. on Tuesday in the guidance classroom. If you took the ASVAB last month, please plan on attending this important session. Stop by guidance with any questions. Now over to Jay Watt with sports.
Tonight, the football team goes bear hunting as they travel to Upper Arlington for a 7 o'clock kickoff. Come support the boys and cheer them on to be OCC champions. Here's Coach Crabtree and Darius with more info on how the season is going.
The football team at Kaufman is a very important part of the athletic program. We wanted to speak with Coach Crabtree to see how they are preparing for this rest of the season and for the playoffs.
You know, I think the things we probably got to do a better job of is really in practice, become better practice players and really eliminate our mistakes that we make on a daily basis in practice. And I think once you know, we see the signs of becoming a better team that can practice without mistakes, then I think you'll see better execution come game time.
Kaufman Live also wanted to speak with Darius Cummings, who is a football player on the team.
Everyone should come out because it just mentally, it helps the team out knowing that everyone's watching and it's there for them, well, for us, no matter what, if we win or lose. But just that support, it helps us a lot.
So make sure to co-support your Rocks at their next football game.
Tomorrow, boys soccer will compete in the district final against Thomas Worthington. The game will be at Westville South. Here's some clips from the season to get you pumped. Ready or not. The team will also compete in the district finals at Whitehall on Saturday. The Rocks will be competing against Pickerington Central at 2 o'clock. The cross country team will compete in the state championships at National Trail Raceway. The race will commence at 12:30 tomorrow. Good luck this weekend, Rocks. Now back to the desk.
Now for Tweets of the Week.
Thank God it's Friday.